It's a wounded bird that turned up on our windowsill. We let him rest in the room until he got his strength back, and then he left this morning.
Right, roosting the sparrow.
Okay, I'll let it go. This time.
Hi, Ulrich. Can I get an interview about William and Yumi?
Sorry, can't do it. Got a dentist appointment.
Hi there, kids. Billy, if you need a topic for an article, I can tell you about when I was a journalist in South America. I was investigating the Colombian cartels at the time.
You should do it, Billy. It sounds fascinating. Besides, usually he doesn't want to talk about it. Go for it.
Okay, okay.
Hey, have you heard the latest?
Oh, I love gossip. Tell all.
It's not really gossip. It's a scoop about the meals at the snack bar. Do you remember Pipette, Rose's rabbit?
Yeah, he followed her around everywhere.
Yeah. Anyway, according to a source who prefers to remain anonymous.
Anonymous?
It seems like Pep relieved himself of the tomato sauce last week.
The week we had left them was spaghetti bolognese?
Strange coincidence, don't you think?
Yeah.
Get lost. Bunch of creeps. Leave me alone.
Hey, Ulrich. Wanna come with me to the fair on the weekend?
Cool. I love the roller coaster and the Ferris wheel. Too bad you make me sick to my stomach. No way.
Oh, not nice.
Right now.
No. What's wrong, Jeremy? There are monsters attacking the desert. I'd really like to know why they're attacking that tower. I should have guessed. They're trying to get the data.
Is XANA trying to rebuild the replica that he lost?
Must be.
What do we do? We split up. No time to lose.
Right. That's the best option. Odd, you
go
to Lyoko and defend the desert tower. Ulrich and Aelita disable the tower on the new replica. Go on. I'll launch the virtualization program.
Nah, that's probably not the worst idea.
Thank you.
Oops.
Yeah. William.
Thank you. Hey, what's up? Don't you want to play with Uncle I?
Weird. They won't fight. Not as weird as all that.
Huh?
I smell a trap. XANA has divided the group so that we're more vulnerable. Aelita and Ulrich, did you catch that? Ready for action. Here comes the welcome party. Release!
I don't like it.
Watch out! XANA has set up a trap. Todd and Yumi can't join me. The two of you will have to handle it yourselves. Don't waste time. You have to disable the power.
You can count on us.
Yeah, we'll take care of it.